Alright folks, had a video sent to me by a YouTube user by the name of Rhino. The actual spelling is R-E-I-N-O-H-H. If you want to see the video, go to my homepage and it's just under the video log number 2. Now what they're basically saying, hi DJ Tutor, just wanted to show you some hard to mix beats. I got that imagine that you think techno is the easiest genre to mix. What do you think about these beats? I find these really hard to mix. Okay, now we'll just have a quick listen. Now there I can hear the beat, which is dum 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 dum. We'll do another one. Dum 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 dum. Dum, 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 dum. Alright, now I want you to watch that video and I want you to post comments either underneath this video or underneath that video if you think the beats are hard to mix. Also, what I want you to do is underneath this video, give me a video response on the basis I want you to look through your tunes and I want you to find a record that you have always found difficult to mix. Just play 30 seconds of it. Post it with a video response underneath here and we can all have a look and then we can all get a general idea of different genres of music and also in those genres which songs, which actual tracks are very difficult to mix. And on that basis then, other DJs can look at those video responses and they may be able to help you by showing you how to mix those actual tracks, okay? So thank you for watching, practice and enjoy, see you laters.